Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2424, all combinations using Power Query. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Kartikey. This one threw me for a loop, but it's actually easy to do for product A. Kartikey needs all of these codes combined with all of these numbers. There's not the same number, right? So if we have 5 of the first, 7 of the second, we want 35 rows. And we're going to do this using Power Query. So the first thing I need to do is make it into a table with CTRL+T, like that. And we're going to do 2 initial queries that will be subqueries. So here in the data tab, this used to say from table or range. In my beta, it now says from sheet. And we'll call this step 1. And what we're going to do is we don't need column C in this one, so I'll remove. And then anytime that this is null, I'll get rid of those. All right, so what we have is all of product A. Those are the codes from B. And we're going to click close and load to only create a connection. Click OK. All right, so there's our step 1. Now we'll do from sheet. And this will be called step 2. It's going to be the exact same thing, but we'll be getting the codes from column C. So I'll remove column B, get rid of the nulls here, click OK, close and load 2, only create a connection. All right, so over here we have connections for step 1 and step 2. Just from a blank section, then we'll say get data, combine queries, merge, and from step 1, we'll use product AAA, from step 2, product AAA, and we want a full outer join, all rows from both. Click OK. Expand step 2, so we can get the item C. We don't need the original column name as prefix. And close and load. 16,390 combinations. Well, hey, this is a great time to talk about the new second edition, Master Your Data. This is formerly M is for Data Monkey, now available. Click that I in the top right-hand corner. If you like these tips, please, down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. I want to thank Kartikey for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.